The rapper was on his way to a performance for an
Earphones
concert, but he was pulled over and did what he did next and landed himself and several others behind bars.
I go so hard, they still discredit.